Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name's Noelle and I do unboxings here, mostly lifestyle subscription boxes, but also some stationery, books, beauty, jewelry, even a dash of Disney. So if you like unboxings, I hope you'll consider subscribing to my channel and hitting the notification bell. As always, if you're already subscribed, thank you again so much for being here and welcome back. Today I am very excited to share the Lovely Things box for December with you. Lovely Things is a bi-monthly box, but it's not so much a subscription. You sign up for each box as they are released. It's usually $40 per box, but she often does a $15 mini box. Sometimes she does really fun kids boxes. It sounds like the next box, there'll actually be an option between one that's a little bit more beauty focused and one that's a little more self-care focused. If you are interested in receiving Lovely Things or gifting it to a friend or family member, you can use the code Noelle15 and that will save you 15%. But I am so excited to get into this box. It's been sitting here waiting for me for a couple of days because look, she like wrapped it up like a gift, which I thought was such a sweet touch. It's just this beautiful silver wrapping with these little Christmas trees. I wanted you guys to get the full effect though, so I didn't like dive into it yet, but I'm gonna try my best to open it very nicely. I'm always one of those people who like tries to open the tissue paper, open the wrapping paper without tearing it, and then I never actually reuse it for the most part. So inside we just have a lovely silver box that says Lovely Things box and a little blue sticker on top, and then of course it's taped closed. So let me go ahead and open that up with my scissors. And I'm always like worried when I turn boxes upside down, even though I realize they've probably been flipped upside down like a million times just in shipping. So let's go ahead and look inside. So I'm seeing a little note and then a little product card, which is great. I love when boxes include retail values. Most of you guys know that. But for me, it just makes me enjoy the curation of the box a little bit more when I know that I'm definitely getting my money's worth. And then here I've got a little note from her. It says, "Happy holidays, lovely. I hope your holidays are full of laughter enjoy. For this box, we worked with a couple other small businesses to create the perfect holiday gift. When I think of the holidays, I think comfort and happiness, and I hope this box makes you feel the same. Remember, there's always a little bit of everything, beauty, self-care, and lifestyle. Thank you for supporting my small business." And what a cute little note card. All right, I'm gonna put the little product card up in front of me, and she does have it sort of categorized into a self-care section, a beauty section, and then the everyday essentials section. So that is great. And then look how pretty, you guys. It's got like this white tissue paper with these little silver sparkles and a little sparkly snowflake. And then here we go. This is the part where I can never actually manage to not tear the tissue paper a little bit. All right, and then inside I see some gorgeous foozle. So there's some white paper shred, but there's also some iridescent ones in there. So the theme of the box is Wonderland, winter wonderland. I'm definitely not gonna see any snow here in San Diego. I'm not one of those people who necessarily needs a white Christmas because I certainly didn't grow up with them, but I have had white Christmases where my family was visiting somewhere else, and those are always really fun to just be all bundled up inside with a nice warm roaring fire. All right, you guys, this is kind of one of the like hero items, and she has been giving us some sneak peeks of them over on Instagram. She had these made just for this box. It's by Vera Crafts. So again, I love that she works with some like more well-known brands, but a lot of like small shops and businesses. So let me find this. Let me see what section it would be in. It would probably be in Everyday Essentials. It's a handcrafted tumbler by Vera Crafts worth $20 that was custom made for Lovely Things. And it is so pretty, you guys. And I love these insulated like tumblers and mugs. And this one is kind of in that like stemless wine glass shape. So it's gonna be really reflective, but I think you can see these gorgeous iridescent snowflakes. And then I have to put this in the light to take photos, but it is so sparkly. Love it. And then of course on top we've got this nice like sippy cup, so you can definitely have it closed. You can definitely make sure you're not going to spill anything, and it is nice and weighty, so it's going to keep things nice and cold or nice and hot depending on your preference. A lot of these like tumblers and mugs that I have received in boxes have made their way into my husband's car because he likes to take his coffee with him to work or surfing. And then inside, I'm glad that I opened it up because inside we got some double chocolate Ghirardelli hot chocolate mix, so gotta love that. I'm not sure if that's actually on here. I think that's just a little bonus. So that is super duper cool. It does have some tumbler care instructions, hand wash only, not dishwasher safe, and not microwave safe. So, but it is stainless steel, double wall, vacuum sealed, and powder coated for hot or cold drinks. So I definitely will use this for the holidays. I think it's really, really pretty. And we'll see if I put hot cocoa in it, or maybe I will put something a little bit more adult in there. You never know. I love a hot toddy, you guys. I am so excited that we are in hot toddy season. It's one of my favorite things to get. And hot buttered rums. Like, those are delicious. We got a little treat. And let me know what your favorite, like, holiday, like, warm adult beverage is in the comments below. Ooh, this is nice. So this is by Earth Harbor, which is a great brand that we get in a lot of subscriptions. And this is an example of one of those more well-known brands. So super nice. This is the Ahoy Love Nourishing Cream Cleanser with seaweed vitamins and hibiscus. So let's see if I can open this up. This has a value of $19. So just with the tumbler and this cream cleanser, you guys, that's already $39. That's already the value of the box, and we're not even close to getting through all of the items. So it just comes in this nice little glass jar. It's very, very pink. I'm very happy to try this though, because I'm always trying to be better about cleaning my face, washing my face in the morning and the evening. It says dive into glowing skin, but I have really enjoyed the products from Earth Harbor that I've tried before. So that was in the self-care section. So for me, let me know in the comments below, would you choose the one that's more beauty focused or the one that's more self-care focused if you had a choice? I think I would still choose self-care because I don't wear a lot of makeup, but I've really enjoyed the like makeup items that I've gotten in Lovely Things box. So I might kind of like trust her enough to go ahead and put together a box that's gonna work for me. Now I've got a little like bundle of stuff, and again, it's silvery snowflakes, which I think is cute. This is great. These are awesome items. So one is by Girlactic, which is, again, a pretty well-known brand, and it comes in this very reflective packaging. So this is a 3-in-1 lip sparkle balm worth $17. So, okay, there we go, you guys. Value totally covered with this. And this is such a great gift box. I would completely enjoy receiving this in the mail. So, ooh, this is a great color. I like this. So it's a 3-in-1 lip sparkle balm. So you can kind of see it's kind of coppery, and this is totally like one of those like earthier colors that I'll really enjoy and like. So you will probably see me wearing this very, very soon, but nice crayon. I love these kinds of lip pencils because they actually have really great staying power. I have like one from the Body Shop that I still use from like years ago. But what is awesome is she also gave us a sharpener, and it's got the two different sizes because it's always hard to keep track of these for one, but it's nice to have them in two sizes. And of course, it's got the little catch tray, which is even better. This sharpener is worth $8. And then let's see what else. So the total value of that little bundle, the sharpener and the lip balm, is $17. So I'm guessing it probably is nice and buttery and smooth, and I'm excited about that. All right. Next, I am seeing something that's just kind of like a home decor item, a little ornament. It's a sparkly snowflake. I think that is lovely. I'm waiting to get our tree until after Thanksgiving because it feels a little bit early to me, but I guess it's not really. But we usually do wait until after because we usually get a real tree, and I like it to be nice and fresh and still very green and fragrant through the holidays. So, because I don't usually take my tree down until well into January, so I gotta wait a little bit longer. But I'm gonna have all kinds of awesome ornaments. I'm really excited about it. So let's see what it says about this ornament. It's worth $3, so I think that's a totally fair price. Ooh, we got some earrings, and these are fun. I like these. They're in gold, so you guys know I'm gonna like it, but they kind of are, you'll see. They're not really sparkly, but they have an element of sparkle. So these are by Ellison and Young, and they are dangly, like I like. But they have some stars going around the edge, which I thought was lovely. These are worth $10. That seems totally fair. And again, I love all the star and moon themes that we've been getting in different subscription boxes. They're nice and dangly. They feel like a good weight, and I'm thrilled to receive those. Ooh, we got a face mask. So I'm not gonna pull this out, but this is really pretty. I think you guys can see the pattern. It's a very, very faint gray with some snowflakes and stuff. Really, really nice. Seems well made. It's got the super soft elastic bands. I'm wondering if it has the little wire piece. I'm not sure that it does. Yes, it does. It has a wire piece in the top so you can fit it around your nose. It looks kind of small, but I feel like now we're all getting really good about using our masks, especially with these pleats, because when you expand them, then they totally fit your face really, really well. And I love how like neutral this is. Really into the neutrals. I know I was really into all the like bright fun patterns, but now that this is just like an everyday thing, I like nice basic colors. So a little faint print is perfect for me. So this face mask, I just saw it and I don't know where it went now. This face mask by Isabel Creations is worth $5. I think, again, that is a great fair value for that, and I am thrilled to have it. All right, we still have more things, you guys. I'm excited. All right, we got a shower steamer. And of course, I'm excited that it's a shower steamer and not a bath bomb. It's got a little crumbly in the packaging, but you can see there's some like blue sparklies on there. And let's see what it says about this. This is a lemon and eucalyptus scented shower steamer by All About Velour, which is a brand that we've received in this subscription box and a couple others actually. And it's worth $6. I love shower steamers. My husband now loves shower steamers and tends to steal all of them, but I am really excited about that. And of course, that was more in the self-care category. Still more stuff in this amazing box, you guys. This has its own little bag. It's by Opulent Beauty, so I'm guessing that this comes in the beauty section, and it does. Ooh, these are nice. These are like weighty. These have a value of $40, which is the value of the whole box, and it's some makeup brushes. So these are really nice. They're big, soft makeup brushes with these like translucent handles or clear handles, like Lucite handles, which I think is awesome. And I love big brushes, you know, for foundation. Yes, I finally started using brushes for foundation when I wear a foundation, which is probably maybe once a week, which for me is like so much more than I used to. And it's just when I film for you guys, I put like a little dusting of powder on. So I'm really happy to have these. And I like these kind of like classy looking brushes. I'll definitely take some photos for you over on Instagram, but it definitely goes with this like winter wonderland white theming and style that she's got going on in this whole box. So thrilled about those. They are so like hefty. They feel like professional. All right. We also have a Soon strawberry lip mask. So I've definitely used the Soon eye masks and I really, really like them. I actually just used some this morning, but I haven't done a lip mask and I need to do lip scrubs. I have dry lips. Sometimes they get a little cracked. So I definitely need to start actually doing these, but they always kind of like freak me out. I feel like just when I put a lip mask on is when I'm gonna need to say something really important, which of course is absolutely not true, but let me see where these are. This is the Lip Collagen Mask by Soon Skincare worth $6. So again, this is something where like I probably wouldn't pay $6 for a lip mask, but to get it in a subscription box, definitely worth a try. Definitely happy to have it. All right, you guys, we still have more things in this box. The last little bundle looks like they all came kind of wrapped up. So the first thing I'm seeing are, I think these are little soaps. It's by Luna Light Candle Co. Oh, they're wax melts in Love Spell. And look, they're little snowflakes. So pretty. We love wax melts in this house too. We have upgraded. We like candles and we like wax melts. Those are definitely things. We like diffusers. We like all the things that make the house smell nice. So really happy to have those. Very excited. Let's see what it says. These are worth $3. That is totally a fair price. So sometimes I feel like the wax melt prices that you see in subscription boxes are a little elevated because, you know, you're just going to melt them down and use them. This is exciting. So we got something in the beauty department, I'm assuming. It's a Floral Bloom Blush by Beauty Creations. So of course, inside that sleeve, it matches again the same packaging, and I'm guessing it's a blush palette. Yes, it is. So let me just move that little clear sheet. There's a mirror in the top, but I'm going to not blind you. These are some bright pinks, some blushes. I don't usually use blush because I have naturally very rosy cheeks, but of course you could definitely use these on your eyes too. And I do like to use warmer tones. So maybe if I get a little bit pale and I need a little bit more blush, I could definitely use those. Or of course, this makes a fantastic thing to re-gift to someone else. So this would be in the beauty section. It is again the Beauty Creations palette. It says the palettes vary, so there's probably some variations. You might not get the same one in your box, but it has a value of $14.99. So that's really nice. So I got the blush palette. Maybe some of them are like highlighter palettes or eyeshadow palettes, who knows. So let's see, let's just kind of do a recap of everything that we got to make sure that I didn't miss anything. So in the self-care section, we got the lemon and eucalyptus shower steamer from All About Velour, which I'm thrilled about. We got the lip collagen mask by Soon Skincare. We got the Ahoy Love cream facial cleanser by Earth Harbor. So those three items, you guys, I thought were all awesome. In the beauty category, we got those three lovely brushes by Opulent Beauty. We got the Beauty Creations palette that I just showed you. We got the 3-in-1 lip sparkle balm, which I am mostly excited about, that also came with a sharpener, which is really, really nice. Then for our everyday essentials, our kind of like lifestyle items, we got the Love Spell scented wax melts, the earrings, which I really like. Those might be one of my favorite items in the box because you guys know that I always love getting some jewelry. We got this gorgeous handcrafted tumbler, which is definitely my favorite item in the whole box. And we got the snowflake face mask by Isabou Creations, which of course we can always use another face mask so we don't have to wash them all the time. And then we also finally got the snowflake ornament for a little bit of sparkle and home decor. So let me know in the comments below what your favorite item was. Like I said, I really love those earrings. I'm excited about the Earth Harbor cleanser, and I really love this sparkly tumbler. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please do give it a thumbs up. It definitely helps my channel out. And hopefully I see you all very, very soon in my next unboxing.